school goes on. She's ready to fight traffic, so out the door she goes to her downtown office on the 27th floor. A conference call to India, a text message to she's reminding Daddy all the things he has to do. She runs everything from her dang near dead cell phone. She runs things at the office. She runs things here at home. We love you, Mama. We miss you through the day. We love you, Mama. We love making your hair gray. We love you, Mama. Even when we don't say so. How much we love you, Mama. Just don't think you'll ever know. She longs for a lazy Sunday afternoon. Bacon in her kitchen, man, that's what she loved. But the kids all fighting over beaters and spoons. Look in the oven window, them cookies we done soon. Well, it's 3 a.m., there's a saw knocking at her door. She gets up through blurry eyes, meets him halfway across the floor. Well, she picks him up and she kisses him and she holds his little head. I love you, little buddy. She puts him back to bed. We love you, Mama. We miss you through the day. We love you, Mama. We love making your hair gray. We love you, Mama. Even when we don't say so. How much we love you, Mama. Just don't think you'll ever know. Worked hard all week long, headed home in the pouring rain. Tired from fighting that traffic, wondering if she is insane. But Mama, 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 three words she longs to hear. She gets a hug and a kiss from Daddy as he opens her a beer. We love you, Mama. We miss you through the day. We love you, Mama. We love making your hair gray. Say so, how much we love you, Mama, just don't think you'll ever know. How much we love you, Mama, just don't think you'll ever know.
That was one of my, that's one of my originals.
Sweet.
So is it biographical?